Wright, and I teach. I'm actually going to celebrate my 25th year, December 17th, and I teach STEM at Cypress Creek Elementary in Port Orange, and I have been a member of CrossFit Die Hard for 4.5 years. I'm so excited because I am CrossFit Die Hard's Member of the Year 2017. It's quite an accomplishment, just being here with all the energy and so many members to be, you know, to have that, knowing that you're coming every day, that can bring you closer to your goals. So that's a wonderful thing. Mm-hmm. I know that I'm better today than I was yesterday, so just working on things tomorrow so that I can get better. But it takes that time, that dedication, it takes the coaches, it takes the gym. So it means a lot to me to know that we've got a place that we can come to every day and just get better, because I want to live longer and want to be healthy for my grandkids when I have them. So just trying to find that balance of carbs, proteins, and fats. I know that I was coming every day and I was exercising and my weights would go up, but I knew there was still a missing piece, so nutrition definitely played a role. Gotta get enough sleep, gotta make a commitment to come to the gym, so it's an all-around lifestyle change. The 5:30 class is just the energy that it gives everybody in here. We know each other, we're asking about their families, and we're asking about how, you know, did you get your homework done, how's class, how's work going, and it's just that camaraderie. We're cheering each other on when we're on the bike. It's not just the last person, like, you know, we know each other, so if we see that we're kind of slacking, well then we get that encouragement from our other athletes in here, and we just celebrate one another. Trying to get that first strict pull-up has been quite the goal for a lot of people, and you know, getting to write it on the PR board, getting to celebrate, and then, you know, messages on Facebook and taking video of one another, and it just helps us to be better people to one another. Well, I think that if you're on the fence about CrossFit, that you should definitely come into CrossFit Die Hard. There is a scale for everything. You didn't all start out being able to do pull-ups and, you know, and putting on a bunch of weight. You work up to that. The coaching staff here will make sure that you don't get hurt, and they'll give you the tips and the pointers, and they won't let you do things that you're not capable of doing. So you can then see the growth, making sure that you're keeping up with your numbers and writing down what you've been able to do. Because I think that when you have a goal and then you see all the things that you've accomplished, I think that'll then help you to get to be, you know, a more elite status for an athlete, for you yourself, and that we compare ourselves to where we were yesterday and we cheer each other on. And this place is great about just checking in just to make sure everything's okay. You know, how the equipment is second to none. I mean, we have everything that you could imagine. And it's just a different variety every day. Like, I've done Zumba, I've done kickboxing, I've done the body pump class, but it's not like here where you have the warm-up, you have a strength portion, and then you have that workout where whether it's 8 minutes or it's 20 minutes, that it's different every single day. And there are definitely some things I'm better at than others, and so I just gotta keep working. And I think that that's the overall atmosphere that we promote here, is to keep working to be a better athlete.